What is gout? Kia ora, māloi lele, talofa lava, taloha ni, kia rana, whakalofalahi atu, and nisa bula. My name is Dr Vanisi Prescott, and I'm a GP. And today, we're talking about something that is a big issue for a lot of my patients, gout. This is a long-term condition, and it's all about high levels of uric acid in your body. Now, we all need some uric acid, but too much of it becomes a problem. When these levels are too high, the uric acid turns into sharp crystals that end up in your joints, such as your toe, knee, or ankle. And what does that look like? A red, hot, swollen, and extremely painful joint. The pain can turn big, strong men into babies. But there's the problem. After about a week, even when the pain goes away, those uric acid levels are still high, and the crystals are still there in your joints. Every gout attack adds more crystals to your joints, slowly causing damage to your joints and bones over time. So when we talk about gout, we mean both these high uric acid levels and the painful attacks they cause. So to treat gout, you need to bring your uric acid levels down and dissolve those uric acid crystals. The best treatment for gout is uric acid medicine you take every day. It's the best way to bring your uric acid levels down and stop these painful attacks. That's all for this video about gout. Don't forget to check out our other videos about gout, and remember to like, share with your family and friends, and subscribe for more videos about health.